Carter G. Woodson, the one who started Black History Month. He was the second black man to get a PhD from Harvard and wrote the book, The Miseducation of the Negro, and started Black History Week, which through the years became Black History Month, which doesn't compensate all black people for the oppression, the torture, the rape, and the kidnapping from Africa to here in America, but it does give you a month to really think about things and do your research and come out of that month a better man.